Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos. I finally tracked down the right concentration camp here in Nis Serbia, and I will show you my experiences there. And there's gonna be two videos. I did a video on one, so I walked through the whole place and I did the video, and then I did another one, and I'll explain that. But if you see two that say the same kind of thing, you'll understand what the difference is. That's it, everybody. Thanks for coming along. Remember to subscribe. Be safe out there, okay?
All right. Bye. Well, I've been trying to find the Nazi concentration camp. And I've tried to go in like three different places and they've all been wrong. And they all tell me it's wrong. And it still doesn't tell you where it's at. I mean, it says here, maybe this is just the entrance. So I guess I'll go this way. But I have no idea where I'm at. The map location shows it's way back over there at the place I was trying to enter on. I think it was Saturday or something, but they just keep telling me, no, this ain't a place. And, you know, I don't know, it was a military fort or something. And I don't know that he was real happy with me, but I guess that's life, huh? Anyway, what is this? Is this going to be in English? No. No way. So, okay. Well, I think maybe that's it, I guess, huh? It's a nice muggy day. I wonder if they give tours here, if it's just a walkthrough. But it says Nazi concentration camp museum. I don't know what that means exactly, but is it a building full of artifacts? What does this say? Tuesday to Friday, working hours. It's Monday though, are they closed? Jesus. Well, this kind of looks like a camp. Huh.
Dobro jutro.
Не ради нас слово.
Uh-huh. America? Concentration camp.
He just walked away. Okay. Maybe he's telling me it's not open. I guess somebody will tell me, huh? Maybe at this window? Say it up here. So school tower concentration camp 200. Members of the museum society, blah 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 blah. Not open currently, but that looks like a building, huh? Oh, he's shutting the gate. Maybe it is wrong. Maybe I have to come back tomorrow. I'll do that. Okay, bye everybody. All right, everybody. This is the concentration camp.
So this is the Red Cross concentration camp. February the 12th Memorial Museum. Pause if you need to, everybody.
Do you have Instagram or Facebook?
Excuse me?
Do you use Instagram or Facebook?
I do both.
Okay. If you want, you can find me there.
So 42 of them in the yards of the barbed wire, 42 of them died, 105 prisoners managed to escape.
A single German guard died in the event. This is very weird. It's very kind of a weird expression. GoPro, stop time lapsing. GoPro, run. Days before your wife kills you, if you don't remember. A day to remember, right?
Yeah.
Right, so 2 days, you got your Valentine's present.
Who is this noble preacher? His first program.
Yeah, if you don't buy your wife a Valentine's present, you will be dead hard after 2 days. Every
guess these are the people that ran 1942. It's this way. I guess this is where they sleep. I guess these are the beds, huh?
Yeah, this is the bedroom. I was in the same condition for like 2 years.
Wow.
I do a human rights reporter like 10 years ago, and we needed 2 years in jail. The same jail like this. Wow. Exactly the same. Exactly the same bed. How do you call this in English? Bota.
Okay, that's obnoxious. Let's go to a different room. 7,200 people. It is hot, hot, hot. I can't even imagine. All right, everybody. I guess that's it for the concentration camp building.